It is given that a glass tube 1 meter length is filled with water. The water can be drained out slowly at the bottom of tube. If a vibrating tuning fork of frequency 500 oscillations per second is brought at the upper end of the tube and the velocity of sound is 330 meter per second, the total number of resonance obtained will be. So for a closed end, we know that its fundamental frequency is like V by 4L, and for next harmonics, we can write it will be 3V by 4L, 5V by 4L, like that. So our aim is to find out what about the total number of resonance obtained will be. For first resonance, it is V by 4L, and for second one, it is 3V by 4L. So for nth resonance, we can write it should be 2n minus 1 into v divided by 4l, which should be equal to nothing but 500. So the maximum value of length can be equal to 1 meter. So we can find out the value of this n over here. So 2n minus 1 should be equal to 500 into 4 into 1 divided by velocity is given as 330 meter per second. So we can write the value of 2n minus 1 is equal to 200 by 33, or we can write the value of 2n as equal to 200 by 33 plus 1, which is equal to 233 divided by 33. So the value of n is going to be 233 divided by 33 into 2, which is equal to 3.5. So the value of n should be an integer, so we can write the value of n should be equal to 3, because the fourth harmonics is not possible.